face to face. Welcome, everybody. So, first of all, my huge apologies, because I put it into the wrong side. So the second page is supposed to be in the first page, and the first page is supposed to be in the second page, so I don't know what happened. I don't know if it was something about a computer issue. My bad. My apologies. So please think of it as the second page as the first page, and the first page as the second page. And also, please switch your phones off, and keep the masks on as well, because for safety reasons. Anyways, please enjoy our first performance, Mother and Son, piano duet, me and Lily, playing Dolly from Berceuse by Faure. She was 4 years old, actually, and she's now in high school, year 12. Ooh. Time flies so quick, doesn't it? So, today she's going to be performing Chopin Etude number 11, opus 25, titled Winter Wind. Ladies and gentlemen, Victoria Kim. so slippery for some reason. So Lily, would you like to come out and clean the piano for me? So I'm just gonna give it a little bit of a dance here. So basically,
more than music.
It's so humid, that's why the keyboard itself becomes so slippery, and even the keyboard itself is very heavy, so that's why we need to give it a bit of a clean. You want to? Yeah, just one. The next one is going to be a Christmas song, by the way, by Nicolas, who's going to be playing Joel. What is it called again?
Jolly.
Thanks, that's not the entire title. Jolly Old St. Nicholas. Ladies and gentlemen, James. Come up. Thank you, James. Our next student is going to be Evelyn, who's going to be playing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. Thank you. tonight, we have an ex-student who is actually a four-year-old playing a very tiny cello. Right, it looks like a viola, doesn't it? Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for the music stand. Zion Lee, who's going to be playing Turkey in a Straw. I also got a small cello too. Thank you. Thank you, Zion. Thank you, everybody, for your patience. So next thing is going to be a musical singer. He's going to be singing a song from... What are you doing here?
Kite.
Kite
from Charlie Brown the musical.
Kite from Charlie Brown. Thank you.
And I'm going to be singing the kite from Your Good Man, Charlie Brown.
Mm-hmm.
reason. I'm sorry, it's very damn hot today, isn't it? Ah, seriously killing me right here, I'm so hot. Next student is going to be playing Jingle Bells, and the performer is going to be John Lee. Ladies and gentlemen, woo! Let's go. Angelfish. Ladies and gentlemen, Jayden. Woo! Come in. Rebecca Duet, Joy to the World. Thank you, Celine. Now we have another cello solo. This is Rahm, and he's going to be playing Eat Easy Winners by Scott Joplin. Ladies and gentlemen, Rahm Aloe. to your cello. My God, it was so out of tune. I don't know what I was listening to. You ready? Thank you, Mamana. Now we have here, I just remember the name of the piece. The First Noel, performed by Anika.
Thank you.
Thank you, Anika. Now we have a flute again. This time it's actually, you remember Victoria played the Chopin Etude in the beginning? Yep, she's going to be playing the flute this time. I actually begged her to change it to her piece because this piece is really hard. And it's so damn hard. I just couldn't even practice. So I was like, can we change the piece? And she's like, nah, this one. So I'm completely dead right now. So I didn't have enough time to practice. So. Anyway, Victoria! Victoria, what do we have next? It's me again.
Yeah.
Oh dear. All right.
Do we have time?
Yeah, this is it. All right, give me the score, please.
Okay.
This time it's going to be an actual forehand composition by Schubert titled A Military March. It's three military marches, and he's going to play the first one. Ladies and gentlemen, Justin! Thank you. my best to pronounce this as possible, should I? Hurdy-gurdy and dash klein zirkunspany. Is that how you pronounce it? Yeah, that's how you pronounce it. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, June! Without this. title called So Much Better. Ladies and gentlemen, Scarlett.
Thank you.
Next up, we have Ariana. She's going to be playing a piece titled, I don't know how to pronounce this. Aha, it's pretty easy. Allegro Peschetti. Yeah, need a bit of Italian pronunciation, eh?
Tongue twist,
yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, Ariana Tom.
Yeah.
No, I need to be back with the flute.
Oh, okay. Oh, very
composed by Elgar. He's not French. No, I don't know why he's chosen this name is French. It's not in French, English. So, yeah, I'll play. Supposedly he's looking for his clue. All right.
I'm back. Who is this? With my sexy flute.
Oh, don't say that.
God, I hate this weather. Oh, careful.
Thank you.
Okie dokie, the next student is going to be an adult cellist. His name is Scott, and he's going to be playing Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Can I say it with a different pronunciation, Lily? Somewhere Over the Rainbow? Someone sings like that. I don't even know who, but yeah, what else? Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, Scott!
Thank you.
it's Lydia. Is she there?
Play?
Hello. How are you? Are you going to play? Applause, come on! Feeling tonight? It's not even dark yet, so it's pretty weird to be tonight, is it? Yeah, okay. Anyways, this is going to be a staff performance of me playing Intermezzo from Cavalieri Rusticana by Mascagni. Thank you. Well, it's not in the concert list, but I decided to just add it in because YOLO.
So. I'm hot.
Thank you.
Anyways, we're playing Yesu, 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 Joy of Man's Desire. My bad, sorry about the title. Anyways, please enjoy.
I've been writing a letter while holding a microphone. Dear, dear, my children, I can't believe I'm a mother. I have two children. Wow. I can't describe the feeling I have on YouTube. But please don't fight. It's very, very, very fraught. But
it wasn't for your brother, Ericsson. This is for you, Mike. This is for you, Mike.
Thank
you, Mike. Not for our team, he was my best friend in back at university. We're classmates. Alright, we'll talk later. We'll talk later. Yeah, okay, alright. Anyhow, are you guys wanting to have a sing-along?
Yes!
Yes! Yeah, I'm wanting to have a sing-along because right now we got Josh McComb doing a bit of a sing-along. If you look at the back of the program, you'll be able to see a bunch of lyrics there. So please, sing along with us.